Hello guys, how's it going? HatCHeTHaZ here, and as you can see here, we are going to play the Resident Evil 3 Remake demo. But yeah, this has been out since, you know, yesterday, but I've been working, so yes, I've only managed to get a chance to sit down and try this thing. So, without further delay, let's have a look. I've got 5.1 surround sound on, guys, because my headset. So, language, that is on. Yep. Hang on, let's have a look at the controls. Oh, I want dodge. Right, all, let's get to it. Final game may differ in this demo. You cannot save or load your game. This new plague is spreading at a terrifying rate, embedding itself in the corpses already shambling the city streets.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Ooh, it looks so good!
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS Platoon Leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
God, look at the detail. Even the dents on the scratches on her head there.
I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. That's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, super cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
I want to look. Looks so good. So it looks as though you can sprint 3 times in a row. I mean, dodge 3 times in a row, should I say? Cool. The biggie! One, two, three. Cool. Dinobites! So yeah, that's where the Giancarlos come down from. Can I have your gun?
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I will miss.
But yeah, I'm not gonna rush through this demo, guys. I'm gonna take it nice and slow. There's a wet fart. Raccoon City. So is this hinting towards the size of Raccoon City? Because I did hear that they're going to be using fast travel, aren't they? So, if it is, it's a decent size. Right. Dun, 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 dun. In the grey of the morning on September 25. Who done it? Rest of the troops come from there. And that's where Nemesis comes from. It's me he's after, and then let's continue down that way.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Reactivate the power! Oh, that's handy. That's cool. Combining items. Map. Count the searching. Now let's set up as maybe two. I can't know it. No, you ignore me. I wonder where these bobbleheads are. Isn't there supposed to be 20 in this demo? there's one there. That's one. Is that going to be a puzzle, or is that just a homage to the original puzzle in the original game? Maybe. Might as well keep that for later. Let's the fun begin.
Survivors, we've gotta get that train moving.
Gotta get that train moving. Boom. Be a bit easier to kill. Oh, the atmosphere is mint. Like I said, guys, I'm not going to rush through this demo. I'm taking it slow. So cool. Hi. Oh, fuck. You bastard. Got it down to a T with the sounds and everything. Master of Unlocking, which I don't think we have, so we can't go in there. Mega Man. Cool. Hey, I know. Oh, okay. Hi. Powder.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Nah.
Gotta put this out.
Duh. You're right, you do. God, it's so cool. Look at the neon lights. Jimmy D's crabs. Die, bitch. Help. Oh shit, see, I told you. Fucking no. I heard something in here. It sounded like a bobblehead. See? This new hurts when it's my house. Just find on shelves. New Seffield, you know, we're not so cold. I don't even know why I'm going to seek between me and my beautiful miracle cure queen. Hello. Let's go back. See what's on the other side. Kaboom, bitch! Right, so we're back at the beginning there. Maybe not. Get the fuck off me, you boss. Listen to that. Let's just listen to the music. Resident Evil 2, Scenario B, end credits. Come on, you bastard. Oh, excuse me. Hello. Oh, good. God, looks so cool. Fuck. You bastard. How dare you? Sit that down, you fucker. Oh, wrong one. Da da dee da da dee. Why do you laugh? Okay. Right, let's go back to the save. Get a bitty dumpy. Fucking shit! You bastard! Ooh, fucking hell. Dave, back off. Bobblehead. By the way, door. I had the bolt cutters. The actual bolts, I mean. Noodles. Anything? Bugger. Just that spray, no? Oof. Can't go that way. Yeah. Right. Hello. I hear a bobblehead. Now, how the hell are you supposed to see that? Ooh, there you are. Got him. I like to collect everything I do. I don't think I need that. Oh, not for the time being. Something in here. First aid. And high grade. Mag. Din 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 din. Guy Bros Railway. Thank you. Fucking die.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Yes. Is that a puzzle?
Nothing.
That looks like a puzzle to me. We have a hose pipe. It's getting worse and worse. I've got a shotgun for locking it. Gun wreck. Cut the chain. Typical. There's nothing else in here. Okay. Right, so let's put that in there for a second. We need the bolt cutters and put that in there. Let's get the shotgun. Yeah, boy. Noise. Nice. Ah, shit. Ah, perfect to dodge. We don't need that anymore. Right. Got to be a... Was there a bobblehead in here? Ah, see. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck. Oh, fuck. Whoa. Fuck me. Now. Oh, get up! Oh. Okay. Oh, you what? I don't want to keep going back and forth, just to get fucking... Actually. Oh, excuse me. Oh.
Yes, please.
Fuck. Fucking hell, he's... Fuck that.
Oh, fuck. Get off me.
Leave me alone.
Fuck that.
I sent Carlos to clear rubble from tracks. Gives him chance to clear rubble from his brain.
Fair enough. See if our Nemi's still there. Sounds it. Like how it builds up the closer she gets. Fuck off. Heckin' hell. Get off me. Shit! Thank you.
Yeah.
Boom, bitch! Boom. Hi. Hey, you evil motherfucker. Ah. Thanks for playing. But I got 8. Damn. Thought I got more than that. Aaron.
My God. No. They gotta get through.
Send somebody who's capable of.
He is with his rocket, aren't you?
What was that?
Yeah, you wimp out to the back. Can
stop it and do what? I got your back.
Go!
Glock sticky. You better hunt. Sorry.
Marvin!
Look out!
Let's do this.
Nice. Near thank you. Well, there you go, guys. That was the demo to Resi 3 Remake. But yeah, they've got it down to a T, especially with the atmosphere and the sound effects and the sounds in the distance and screams and stuff. Yeah. Oh, man, and Nemesis. Jesus, he is going to be on your ass constantly. Which I do like. Considering he was always more or less on your ass in the original game. But yeah, this time he is going to be back kissing your ass. So yeah, not long now, guys, before we can actually play the game. Up to now, it is scheduled for its release on April 3rd, is it? April 3rd? So, fingers crossed. Because I'm sure you know, guys, with everything that's going on in the world at the moment, there have been a few developers who have released statements and stuff, especially with Final Fantasy VII Remake, with the physical copies, that you might get your copy, your physical copy, a bit late. So, yeah, I've ordered this physical copy, the one with the I forgot what you call them, the lenticular sleeve. I forgot the proper name for it, something like that. It's like a 3D sleeve, so when you move it, it changes. So yeah, just have to hope. But anyway, anywho. That was an awesome demo. Sorry, it's late, so I'm a bit tired, considering I've been in work today as well. But anywho, that was the Resi 3 Remake demo, guys, and I do hope you enjoyed. So feel free to like, comment, share, subscribe, follow, you know what to do. So as always, HatCHeTHaZ, hope you enjoyed it again, and I shall see you soon with the full playthrough of this game when it releases.